Hey, Jason here from EZDS, your trusted partner in automotive diagnostics. Today, I am so excited to introduce you our Z-Series scan tool lineup. We already have introduced the Z5 in the market, but now we have the latest addition to our family, the Zenith Z7. But before we dive into our products, let me share a bit about who we are at EZDS.
At EZDS, we are not just a company. We are a dedicated team with over two decades of experience in the automotive diagnostic field. With roots in South Korea, Japan, and the United States, we have supported and distributed the G-Scan product worldwide for many years. Now we come up with our own new product lineup called the Zenith Z-Series Scan Tools. If you recognize what G-Scan is, then Zenith is backed by the team who developed the G-Scan.
Now, let's meet the Z-Series scanners, the Zenith Z5 and a Z7.
Both tools are multi-brand bi-directional scan tools designed for professionals. They offer blazingly fast all-system scans, topology scans, live data with super-responsive graphing capability, service functions, advanced service functions such as reset, initialization, coding, DPF regeneration, ADAS calibration, a diagnostic report for pre and post scans, J2534 functions, and all other features you need for your shop.
We offer two hardware options, but both share the same software. So let me give you some brief highlights of our software.
Our software is a game changer in today's market, where most aftermarket software is divided into multiple categories. Our software is an all-in-one package that includes ADAS calibration, 24-volt system support, and electric vehicles. As we are based in South Korea and Japan, Zenith software is specialized in Asian cars: Hyundai, Kia, Genesis, Toyota, Honda, Nissan, Subaru, you name it. We support the best Asian car software. We stay ahead of the curve by supporting the latest security gateway access for Hyundai, Kia, and Genesis. Even the new security gateway access for Nissan in North America will be ready in March 2024. Speaking of security gateway, Zenith also supports Stellantis and Ford security functions. Because of all the available latest security gateway access, Zenith software is currently being used by one of the largest glass manufacturing companies in the United States for ADAS calibration. EZDS USA is located in Southern California and operate a technical support team to provide real-time assistance for all matters. If some vehicles or functions are not supported, simply capture and send us a log file inside the tool, and we will get it fixed within 24 hours. If you have any problem using our scanner, contact our authorized dealers in your location. If you are based in the United States, simply call or email our tech support team at EZDS USA.
Now let's meet our compact powerhouse, the Zenith Z5.
With its 8-inch LCD touchscreen and a built-in stylus pen, the Z5 is a traditional scan tool that has built-in VCI directly connected to the OBD port. You can find the Zenith Z5 in various kits depending on your location, but this one here is the Zenith Z5 standard kit available in the United States. It comes with a rugged hard case, a compact tablet with a DLC cable, a battery to DC cable, a rechargeable battery with a battery cover, a USB cable for J2534, an AC-DC adapter, a hand strap, and a quick manual. For diagnostics with CAN-FD and DOIP systems, you need this special adapter for your Zenith Z5. This is an optional item that you can purchase separately.
Now, let's meet the Zenith Z7, the big brother of renowned Zenith Z5.
The Zenith Z7 comes with a 10-inch LCD touchscreen. It is designed to withstand the toughest environments of any auto repair shop. This powerhouse comes equipped with everything you need for a seamless diagnostic experience. First up, we have the rugged hard case, and a Z7 tablet, and charging station with the power cable. Next, we have the ZVCI2, your wireless lifeline to vehicle diagnostics. And for those who prefer a wired connection, we've got you covered with a USB cable. A leather hand strap for added convenience and comfort during those long diagnostic sessions. Now let's talk about getting started with the Zenith Z5 and Z7. To unlock its full potential, you will need to register your product. Just head over to our website, create your account with a valid email address, and go through a quick verification process. Go back to the website and log into your account. Go to My Page and Product Registration Z5 or Z7. Enter the serial number and security code for VCI and a tablet, or just a tablet for Z5. You can find the security numbers either in the settings menu or under the registration tab in the update menu of your Z5 and Z7. Once you hit the submit button, you're done. Your Z5 and Z7 is ready for exclusive updates, tech support, and security gateway access.
At EZDS, we do not just provide the tools, we care for customers. Thank you for choosing EZDS, and welcome to the all-in-one automotive diagnostics with the Z-Series scanners.